We'll return to Humphrey Bogart and Katharine Hepburn, starring in The African Queen, after these messages.